Good evening, bonsoir, Annie. Welcome to the Rayside Balfour Heritage Days Block Party Heart to Home Virtual Concert Series. I'm your host, Rod Maillard. These concerts are produced by Café Héritage. Special thanks goes out to the Canadian Heritage and its Building Communities for Arts Fund and all private sponsors for their continuous support over the years. At this moment, I'd like to thank Pastor Sean and the All Nations Church for allowing us to use their facility for all these recordings. I would like to acknowledge Café Héritage's president, Evidence Trizac, and the board members. For more information on all projects, and of course to become a volunteer, please visit www.caféheritage.ca. Now, heart to home. Well, all of us know that music plays a large part in everybody's daily life. So this is why we've created this concert series, to be able to showcase the local talent here in the city of Greater Sudbury, to get to know the artists, right, the people on a personal level, and most of all, to share our community with the world. All health unit protocols have been respected and followed during the recordings. So without further ado, let the 2021 Heart to Home begin.
Hey, pretty baby, are you ready for me? It's a good rockin' daddy down in Tennessee. Just out of Austin, bound for San Antone, with the radio blastin' and the bird dog on. Speed trap up ahead and sell my town. No, no, you're gonna shut me down. Me and the boys got the rig on wound, and we come a thousand miles from the guitar town. Nothing ever happened around my hometown. I ain't the kind of just hang around. Heard someone call my name one day, and I followed that voice down a lost highway. Everybody told me you can't get far on $37 and a Jap guitar. Smoking in a Texas with that hammer down, and a rockin' little combo from the guitar town. Hey, pretty baby, don't you know it ain't my fault? Love to hear the steel bell summon on the asphalt. Wake up in the middle of the night in a truck stop, tumble in the restaurant, wondering why I don't stop. Gotta keep rocking while I still can. I got a two-pack habit and a motel tan. Boots hit the boards, I'm a brand new man. Back to the riser and make my stand. Hey, pretty baby, won't you hold me tight? I'm loading up, rolling out of here tonight. One of these days I'm gonna settle down, and I'll take you back with me to the guitar town.
I'm gonna do a Sturgill Simpson song for you.
I've been spending all my money. but it ain't come yet. I guess I'll have to rob a bank. Guess it could be worse, it ain't that bad. At least I ain't sitting in old Baghdad in the middle of a hot damn desert, sitting in a tank. Every time a wife talks, a baby gets mentioned, but I'm so broke I can't pay attention. And Lord, how it tears me up to see her cry. Spent out all my nights on the internet looking for a clue, but ain't found one. Here, just a bunch of Mopars, guitars, and other stuff I can't buy. Lord, if you can't hear me, won't you throw the damn dog a bone? 'Cause if the devil shows up with a better deal, you know this old soul's gone down. Sing 'em real pretty, sing 'em real sad, and all the people in the crowd say they ain't half bad. Call me the King Turd up here on Shittin' Mountain. If you want it, you can have the crown. I've been sitting on my ass like a bum on a log, watching Andy and old Boss Hog. I guess I oughta get up and go and find a job, instead of sitting on the couch trying to find the next line. There's gotta be a better use of my time, like figuring out which one of these banks I'm gonna rob. Well, the name of the game is hurry up and wait. That ain't putting no damn food in my plate or gas in my car, and I drive a Bronco. Lord, if I could just get me a record deal, I might not have to worry about my next meal, but I'd still be sitting around trying to figure out what the heck rhymes with Bronco. Lord, if you can't hear me, won't you throw the damn dog a bone? If the devil shows up with a better deal, you know this old soul's gone down. I sing 'em real pretty, sing 'em real sad, and all the people in the crowd said he ain't half bad. They call me the King Turd up here on Shittin' Mountain. If you want it, you can have the crown. Me, the King Turd, up here on Shittin' Mountain. If you want it, you can have the crown.
All right. Well, that's a Sturgill Simpson song. I hope you check him out, because he's, it's kind of like Waylon was, you know. I'm going to do a Chris Stapleton song that's not been released yet, so you probably never heard it. This is called Treat You Right.
Take it slow, and if you let me take my time, I'll go where you wanna go. Just let these arms just hold you tight, and I just wanna treat you right. There ain't no way this love is wrong. With the way I feel tonight, won't you let me love you all night long? I just wanna treat you right. Thank you.
It's been building up to this. Just a woman and a man. You can use your imagination, baby. Girl, your wish is my command. But ain't no way this love is wrong. Well, the way I feel tonight, won't you let me love you all night long? I just wanna treat you right. I'm gonna do a Brothers Osborne song. This is called Weed, Whiskey, and Willie.
Well, I got bottles and vinyl stacked to you. Seeming, I get stoned for survival. Helps with the healing when it all goes to hell. Only thing I believe in is weed, whiskey, and Willie. You can take the ring. You can take or leave my man. And you can have my heart. It's broken anyway. You can take my reputation and drag it through the mud. Don't you take my smoke, jug of brown liquor, my country music. 'Cause I got bottles and vinyl stacked to the ceiling. I get stoned for survival. Helps with the healing when it all to hell. Only thing I believe in is weed, whiskey, and Willie. Turn the music up. Gonna lock all the doors and turn off the lights. Close every blind. There ain't nobody home. The picture's on the wall. They're just about lost in a cloud of smoke. my vices and heroes will hold me together while I'm letting you go. 'Cause I got bottles and vinyl stacked to the ceiling. I get stoned for survival, helps with the healing when it all goes to hell. Only thing I believe in is weed, whiskey, and Willie. When I'm back on my feet, gonna keep repeating weed, whiskey, and Willie. Yeah, I said weed, whiskey.
Kind of change it up here. Hope you all are enjoying the show at home. Very nice to be a part of everything. Nice to be getting back out and playing live.
Till this day when I hear that song, I see you standing there on that lawn. Discount shade store bought tan, with flops and cut off jeans. Somewhere between that setting sun, I'm on fire and born to run. Look at me and I was dumb, just getting started. I was singing to you, you were singing to me. I was so alive, never been more free. Fired up my daddy's lighter, we sang all along. Stayed all day to lay forced us out, took a long way to your house. I can still hear the sound you saying, don't go. Think about you, think about 17. I think about my old dream, think about the stars and the sky. Funny how a melody sounds like a memory, like a soundtrack to a July Saturday night. And Springsteen, I remember Springsteen. I bumped into you by happenstance. You probably wouldn't even know who I am. If I whispered your name, I bet there'd still be a spark. Back when I was gasoline and this old tattoo with brand new ink, and we didn't care what your mom would think. Put your name on my arm. Is it spring or is it summer? The guitar sound or the beat of that drummer is sometimes late at night on your radio. And even though you're a million miles away, you hear Barn in the USA. You relive those glory days of so long ago. Think about me. Do you think about 17? Do you think about my old dream? Think about the stars in the sky. Funny how melody sounds like a memory, like a soundtrack to a July Saturday night. Springsteen, I remember Springsteen. And it goes like, oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Come on. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Check this out. The day we sweat it out on the streets,
runaway American dream. At night we ride through mansions of glory and suicide machines sprung from cages out on Highway 9. Chrome wheel fuel injected and stepping out over that line. Baby, this time I break the bones from your back. Death trap, it's a suicide rap. Gotta get out while we're still young. Come on. To land tramps like us, baby, we were born to run. Whoa, 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 whoa. We're gonna do it again right here. I wanna hear you. All the way through the TV screen, over the internet, cause it goes like this, it goes. Oh, whoa, 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 oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Funny how a melody sound like a memory, like a soundtrack to a July Saturday night. And Springsteen, I remember Springsteen. Whoa, 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 whoa. Had a little water here. Now, I used to singing early in the morning. I know it looks probably airing at night, but let's go fishing. Lazy yellow moon coming up tonight, shining through the trees. Crickets are singing and lightning bugs are floating on the breeze. Baby, get ready. Cross the field where the creek turns back by the old stump road. I'm gonna take it to a special place where nobody knows. Baby, get ready. Oh, oh, you and me go fishing in the dark, lying on a back sand, counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in a full moonlight, spring's almost over and summer's coming, days are getting long. Waited all winter for the time to be right, just to take you along. Maybe get ready.
'Cause no matter if we sit forever and the fish don't bite, jump in the river and cool ourselves from the heat of the mind. Baby, get ready. Oh, oh. You and me go fishing in the dark, lying on our backs and counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in a full moonlight, counting the stars where the cool grass grows. Down by the river in a full moonlight, falling in love in the middle of the night, just moving slow. Spend the whole night through, feels so good to be with you and me. Go fishing in the dark.
Hope you like that. Nothing like the old classics, you know? I'm gonna do one of my favorite songs to play. This is a Jason Isbell song.
Leaves a hand on the gun. You can't trust anyone. I thought for sure what I needed was more. I tried to shoot out the sun. The days when we raged flew off the page. Such damage was done. But I made it through, 'cause somebody knew I was meant for someone. 'Cause leave the boots by the bed, we ain't leaving that's wrong. Someone needs medical help. Chop wood. So cover me up. Know you're enough to use me for good. Put your faith to the test when I tore off your dress in Richmond on high. But I sobered up and I swore off that stuff forever this time. The old lover's grave. Home was a dream when I never seen that you came along. Girl, hang your dress up to dry. We ain't leaving. Jeff wore cover me up. Know you're enough to use me for good. Chop wood, cover me up. I know you're enough to use me for good. Cover me up. I know you're enough to use me for good.
Hope you enjoy that. Again, that's a Jason Isbell song. Go and check him out. I'm going to do kind of a medley here.
Midnight Rider.
She took down a photograph of our wedding day. Put that down the middle, through my halfway. And I got nobody to blame but me. Nobody to blame but me. She broke all my fishing rods, put my guns in hot, my clothes out in the yard, and changed out all the locks. And I got nobody to blame but me. Nobody to blame but me. Nobody to blame but me. Fired up my old hot rod and ran it in the pond. Put sugar in my John Deere, I can't even mow my lawn. And I got nobody to blame but me. Nobody to blame but me. She built her a bonfire with my old six string. Call my girl whiskey and pour that down the drain. And I got nobody to blame but me. 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 Hope you enjoy that. I'm going to do another church song for you. This is one that talks about kind of trouble you can get yourself in with that brown liquor on like a Sudbury Saturday night. It's called Jack Daniels.
Got reputation gone right. I ain't never been a kind to back down. Well, I've thrown a punch or two and I gave a few black eyes. But Jack Daniels kicked my ass again last night. I hung in pretty good for a round or two. But he don't fight fair like daddy taught me to. Her memory turned my head and then he snuck off from behind. Jack Daniels kicked my ass again last night. Always thought this heart was made of steel and bulletproof. The memory of her failing, fading takes it right in two. Every Superman's got his kryptonite. Jack Daniels kicked my ass again last night. Well, I didn't bleed, and I ain't black and blue. But the big brown bell, better of who? Wow. In the morning light, I'm hard to recognize. As Jack Daniels kicked my ass again last night. Always thought this heart was made of steel and bulletproof. Memory of her taillights fading breaks it right in two. Every Superman's got his kryptonite. As Jack Daniels kicked my ass again last night. Black labels like black powder for my soul. And my head feels like a bomb about to blow. I'm half inclined to give that fuse a light. Let Jack Daniels kick my ass again. Tonight.
Thank you very much. I'm going to do one more song for you tonight. I hope you enjoyed the show. If you get a chance, follow me on social media, Facebook and Instagram, all that fun stuff. I'm going to close out the night with a Chris Stapleton song. Well, it's not a Chris Stapleton song. It's been done many, many times over. David Allan Coe, George Jones made it famous. Here's Tennessee Whiskey.
Well, I used to spend my nights out in a bar room. Liquor was the only love I know. But then you rescued me from reaching for the bottle and brought me back. Be here. too far gone. Your ass moves is Tennessee whiskey. Sweet strawberry wine. You're the one, the glass of brandy. Honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. Well, I used to look for love all the same old places. Find the bottom of the bottle is always dry. Yes, it is. But then you poured out your heart and I didn't waste it. Cause there's nothing like your love to get me high. Your ass smooth as Tennessee whiskey. Your ass sweet as strawberry wine. Your I stay strong on your love all the time. Tennessee whiskey, sweet as strawberry wine. You're the one on the glass of brandy. And honey, I stay strong on your love all the time. You're as smooth as Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. As Tennessee whiskey. You're as smooth. It's Tennessee whiskey. It's Tennessee whiskey. It's Tennessee whiskey.
Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed the show. Maybe we'll see you out there.
Hi, folks. I've got a special guest here by the name of Dave McNabb. And of course, you might know him as the Chris Stapleton of Sudbury. So great, great entertainer, great singer. Just welcome, Dave. And nice to have you at Heart to Home.
Well, thanks very much for having me. I'm so happy to be a part of this. It's been so long since we've been at it. And I'm just glad to be a part of, the whole concept.
Yeah, no, it's a great, great privilege. I'm glad that you said yes to Kai coming this year. I think what I admire about yourself is that
what we hear is who you are. I mean, there's no doubt about it. I mean, we feel the emotion. We feel the, like, the transparency of this is what you listen to. This is what you kind of grew up on. I mean, there's no doubt about it. I'm expecting a Hurley in the yard. Do you know what I mean? So tell us about, we're in Greater Sudbury, but what part of Greater Sudbury are you from?
So I actually grew up in Dowling, so Onaping Falls, went to Levac High School. That's my home stomping grounds. I lived down south for many years in my 20s, and I now live in Lively.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Cool. So family man, business, like what do you do when you're not singing?
So I do have a son. He's all grown up and off on his own. I'm a carpenter. I've been a carpenter for, I think this is my 22nd year.
Wow.
So yeah, so I'm I do mostly private stuff now. I've done lots of union work. I've done a lot of renovation work. I've built new homes, all kinds of stuff.
Nice. So tell us about I understand your musical influence, but tell us about your musical journey. Like how does this all begin?
Believe it or not, I'm a drummer. Nice. Yeah, that's how I got into music. Anyways, you know, sneaking into the music room and. When I was like grade 6, I think, you know, on lunchtime, and I kind of jimmy the lock and go in and play and learn to play a drum kit with, you know, my Sony Walkman on and playing Metallica's Master of Puppets. George. That's where I started from, believe it or not. And then it wasn't until high school where I started to do some other things. You know, we get a bunch of guys around the camp table and somebody would have a guitar and it'd be playing songs and it just happened to be country stuff. And I eventually picked up on the songs and started singing. And then all of a sudden everybody was like, okay, maybe you should do the singing now. So it kind of went from there and I learned how to play some guitar. And first song I ever sang in public was a cabaret night fundraiser for the Levac music program at the high school when they did have a high school, and I sang Garth Brooks's "The Dance."
Nice,
very first song ever in public.
And did you dance?
I didn't dance, but I stood there and sang, you know, cowboy hat and all, and
yeah. And that's it. And the rest is history.
Yeah, pretty much.
That's awesome. So, how can we get a hold of you? I know that you mentioned it in your performance. You know, like that we get you on social media and so forth. But can you be specific? So, if
yeah,
you know, so
sure. So you can go to my own personal page, David McNabb, Dave McNabb Music, all both on Facebook. Instagram as well, same thing, Dave McNabb Music. And I also have the only Chris Stapleton tribute act in North America called Outlaw State of Mind. Mm-hmm. And I have a local three-piece acoustic act called Outsider as well.
Yes, which I know that I've seen you've performed at the Sudbury Wolves with the Outsiders and the Lions Superstar or Lions Telethon.
Yep.
Right. So I've seen that act, you know, with the cajon and
It's a great dynamic act.
Well, good. Well, thanks very much, Dave, for joining us this year. I really hope that you enjoyed tonight's performance. You can check out Dave on local patios right now. Also for private events, please contact him. Great guy, great musician. He's an outlaw.